How's it going, guys and girls? It's Oak here, back with another video for you guys. Today, I'm joined with Finley. Finley, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello.
Bit louder, mate, so I can actually hear you.
Hello.
If you guys missed the previous guest that me and Finley did, be sure to go check it out. We got so many sick players. Fingers crossed we can continue with that luck today. You guys know how it works by now. I'm going to open up some packs where we get a good player. I'm going to tell Finley the league and nationality. He's then going to have three questions, yes or no questions, to try to figure out who that player is. If he gets it wrong more than once, then he has to discard the entire bloody pack. So fingers crossed he gets it right. If you guys need any coins for Team of the Season, be sure to head over to FIFACoinZone.com. They're one of the cheapest services available on the market right now, guys. And if you use my discount code, which is OKL, you'll get yourself 15% off your order. You've got so many ways to actually buy coins now. Loads of different methods. Be sure to go check them out. Without further ado, Finley, are you ready?
I am.
I'm ready to rock and roll. Let's go. Okay. Well, we have got our first player here then today. Right, so Finley, I need to give you the league and nationality of this player. This guy is English and he plays in the BPL.
Is he a centre-back?
No.
Okay. Does he play for one of the top four teams?
No.
Oh. So I'm thinking Harry Kane. That's my... Does he play for Tottenham?
No. That's your last question as well. You're going to have a little punt at it. You're going to have a think here, Finn.
The only other guy that I can think of is that purple Newcastle guy. Which... I think his name begins with K, so I'm just going to have to go with, like, Kersh.
Who? You said Kersh.
I didn't think he was in it.
He is, he's BPL.
I didn't think he was in it.
I forgot to tell you that at the very start. I forgot to mention this to Finley, guys, that Klein and Matic are still in it from their previous Team of the Season cards, as well as Henderson. He's still in the BPL Team of the Season, so Klein is going to have to go.
He did come to mind as
That's
well.
That's so annoying. Do we just get two Amikes? No, sorry, that was confusing there for a little bit. What's going on there? Damn, he's got to go. That's our first huge discard. Because Finn said Kersh.
Mate.
Who even is Kersh?
I meant Gutierrez.
Gutierrez, yeah. We're going to have to minimise his page back down there so you can't bloody... Oh, you can't see it anyway. I guess you've got the blindfold on, haven't you? We literally just played against him.
What, Klein?
No, Gutierrez. Oh. Okay. Okie dokie then. All right. We have got somebody from the Dominican Republic of Congo, I want to say with that. And he plays in the BPL. Take your time and think about this, Finley. You've got three questions, yes or no.
Is he in our team that we just played with?
Yes.
Is he a left forward?
No. Okay. You've got one question left, Finn. Think about it. Think about how you can narrow this down, all right? Think about it! This is so painful. This is so painful, Finley. This is so freaking painful.
I don't know why you're relying on me to get this.
Oh, okay, right. Ask your last question, and then just literally to speed things up here, guys. I'm literally gonna give them a clue. Go on then.
Is his rating 87 or above?
No.
So he's 85, guy.
No. All right. So this is so painful. I'm gonna have to give Finley a little hint here because he's just literally being such a bloody muppet right now. All right, Finn. Here is your clue, okay? Yeah?
Yeah.
In the team I was playing with, it is not the record breaker card. So you're thinking of record breaker man. It is not him. So now think about who else is in the team that you just asked me, and think about who it could be. Well, have you got a name?
No. Because I can't remember his name.
Oh my god, I don't believe this. I cannot believe this if you're going to get this wrong. I don't understand how you can be this bad. You've literally just looked at this bloke. You've just seen him. How are you not getting this right, Finn? I'm going to have to give you a... because of that big clue I just gave
Why
you...
Why is that person there?
I'm going to have to give you... I've just given you a huge clue there, so I'm going to give you a 10-second countdown from that clue. You asked the question, how is he in the team of the season?
That doesn't give me... That's not a clue.
It's a freaking massive clue, Finn, that's because the team he plays for, you didn't think were in the BPL. You've got 10, 9,
oh my god,
8,
it's Crystal Palace.
7, 6, 5, 4, I scored an amazing goal with him. 3, 2, just say a name, Finn.
Nelson.
No, Finn, it's freaking the And he's like one of the rarest ones. Everyone wants him. I can't believe it, man. He's such a good card. Look at those bloody stats. 93 pace, 92 dribbling, 89 physical, 81 shot and 80 pace. I can't believe that, Finn. How? You're terrible at this. That's our second huge BPL team of the season discard in this one bloody video. Oh, yeah, you fucking have it about 25. Bloody mind blacks. Oh, okay, here we go. All right, we've got someone who's from Senegal and he plays in the BPL.
Is he a special card?
Yes.
Demba Ba.
He plays in the Russian league. Fuck.
Wait, did you say Russian league?
No, he plays in the, it's BPL, it's Juv. Demba Ba doesn't play for fucking in the BPL, bro. Demba Ba plays for fucking like Zenit or something like that. Demba Ba plays in the Super League.
I wouldn't have got that anyway.
Oh my god, that's your third one in a row you've got wrong. You're done, it's my turn to try to play get them right.
Okay, no.
Watch I'm going to have to try and get them bloody right now. That's 3 out of 3. We've just discarded 2 team in seasons and a bloody inform because Finn's so crap at guessing the players. We're doing the rubbish ones. They're good cards.
Yeah, that's rubbish. Okay. So, we've got an English player in the BPL.
An English player in the BPL. Does this person play for a top 4 team?
No.
No. Is this person a striker?
He is.
Is this person Harry Kane?
No.
What? No. 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 Fucking record breaker Crouch, are you kidding me? No! No! Guys, I was so sure of that! I didn't even realise he had a record breaker card out! I was so sure of that being Harry Kane! Oh my gosh, that is painful. Real deal. All right, here we go then, guys. This is our final account. So far, we've got 0 right in this episode, which is not good.
So, in our first pack.
First pack, okay.
We've got an Englishman.
Yep.
In the BPL.
Oh, Christ, not this again. All right. Do they play for a top 4 team?
No.
Shit. All right, do they play? Are they a record breaker card? Okay, so it's blue, but it's got red on it.
Oh, no.
No. Does this person play for Tottenham?
No.
Oh, fuck. I think because there's so many here, guys, I'm not trying to make this easier for myself, but just so as I can actually have a decent hazard at a guess, at the moment I'm thinking it's either Henderson or Klein again. I'm going to ask Finley if this person plays in the right back position.
Yeah.
I'm going to go with Klein then. That would have been my first choice would have been Klein. Bosh, we got that one right. A little bit on the fence with that as to whether or not I should be allowed to do that. Let me know in the comment section down below though if you think that's a fair thing I should be able to do considering that there's such a wide scope there and the questions you have to narrow it down are pretty minimal. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. How many packs have we got there?
Well, I just opened one.
Yep.
And again, we've got a English person in the BPL.
Okay, Christ. Do they play for a top 4 team?
No.
Oh, for God's sake. Do they play for Southampton?
No.
Stoke?
No.
Don't play for a top 4 team. Correct?
Yeah, that's right.
So that's not Arsenal, it's not Chelsea. All right, I'm going to go out on a whim here. Do they play for Liverpool?
No.
What?
That's all you're
saying. An English person, you said?
Yeah.
An English person? Like what? So, okay, give me a clue as to whether or not they're, like, what colour card they are, at least. Just so I can have a decent little guess here. Or attempt it, I guess.
Blue.
It's blue?
Yeah.
But they don't play... Wait, so remind me of the questions I've just asked.
You said top 14.
Yeah.
Southampton or Stoke, and then all knows.
Harry Kane?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Yes! Yes, boys, we actually got him! Give me 5 for that. I swear I asked if he played for Tottenham.
No, you said Stoke or Southampton.
Oh, shoot, sorry, I thought I said Tottenham. I thought you said no, and I was like, oh, that's why I asked Southampton. What a that's a decent little pull there. Get him straight in the club, mate. Look at those stats. They're menacing. 83 pace, 82 dribbling, and 92 shot. The man's a monster. We're doing well here now, Finn. Do you want to have a couple more for the last deal?
Come on, man. Give me one back.
So I've got 2 out of 3 there. Finley got 0 out of 3. However, from what Finn's just told me, I thought I asked about Tottenham in my second question there, but apparently I didn't. So I did have one more question than him twice, if that makes sense. So you decide who the real winner is, but for now, I'm going to take it. I'm going to take the victory. All right then, guys, this is the very last pack here today. Hopefully you have enjoyed the episode, like I said. Thank you very much for watching. In our last pack, we get absolutely nobody no Brazilian in the Bundesliga. Take a guess. 3, 2, 1.
Dani Alves.
That's not even the Bundesliga, bro. He plays in the BBVA. Either way, clearly my football knowledge is getting better than Finley's. If you have enjoyed, like I said, drop a like rating. Thank you very much for coming on. Finley, would you like to say a quick goodbye?
See you later.
Bit louder, mate. Say,
see you later.
Cheers, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you all soon. Have a great day and goodbye.